little steam to start bubbling up. And then, with our beans on top, let it finish cooking and add our oregano, turmeric, and cumin. So the color of this rice right now is so perfect that you almost don't need to add turmeric, but because turmeric's antioxidant powers are just great, why not?